Hey dear kiddos and beautiful mothers, I hope you all are good. Today we are celebrating Mother's Day, and in today's video we want to say thank you mom for making our life so beautiful.
It is very true to say that the first God, teacher, philosopher and guide for everyone is a mother. She is the one who holds the hand and teaches us to walk. She is the one who teaches us to speak and write. She is the only constant in this ever-changing world. The word to describe her greatness and her deeds falls shallow. When you are looking at your mother, you are looking at the purest love you will ever know. She acts as a binding material that keeps the family together and intact. With immense love in her heart, she keeps everyone happy. The selfless nature of a mother is remarkable. She not only does things to make others happy, but also do a lot of sacrifices as well. She is a symbol of love and care. Even the God bows head before her. A child may not speak his heart out, but by just looking into the eyes, the mother can know what is going inside the heart. That is the love a mother carries with her. No matter how much pain she suffers, how many people criticize her, still, she will always act as a protective shield for her child and family. She is the biggest support of a child in hard times. Practically, every day is a day of mothers, but we celebrate Mother's Day every year in the month of May. So children, let's celebrate this day all together and wish your mom a very happy Mother's Day.